Today we have room for our house to sleep properly. For our own as well, so. Right, first of all, take a nice clean brush, like often. And then, you're going to tie your legs open quite well. Then you're about to be so sweet. And then, you're going to be planted in the kitchen. Make sure you get it all up, and make sure you don't do it the wrong way.